Overnight tonight, mostly cloudy. The showers and thunderstorms will catch up to us. Temperatures dropping back into the low 50s, and some of those storms could be strong tonight. And then during the day tomorrow, the cold front that's triggering those thunderstorms will be pushing off the mid-Atlantic coast. So we're going to see a chance for rain, I think, in the morning on Tuesday. And then it should clear up in the afternoon and turn cooler. Not cold, but cooler, with temperatures closer to average for this time of the year. So showers and thunderstorms tonight and tomorrow morning. We expect a high of 58 on Tuesday, and it's going to be kind of windy as well. Wednesday and Thursday should be dry, with highs staying in the upper 50s. The chance for rain will go up as we head into next weekend. Some scattered showers are possible on Friday and Saturday. The temperatures will make it back into the 60s, though, especially on Sunday.